Hi, I'm Josh, a technical customer support specialist here at the AWS office in Seattle. Today, I'll show you how to remove a member account from a consolidated bill in AWS Organizations. Let's get started. As your organization needs change, you might find that certain accounts in your organization are no longer needed. For example, perhaps you want them to have their own standalone account and billing, so that they don't appear on your consolidated bill for AWS charges. By default, the management account of the organization is responsible for the billing. This means charges for all member accounts are rolled up to the management account. Let's see how to remove this account from a consolidated bill. First, you must log into the AWS management account of the organization. To proceed with the next steps of removing an account from your organization, you must be sure that you're logged into the management account either as the AWS account root user, an IAM user with admin permissions, or an IAM user with appropriate organization permissions. When you are on the AWS Management Console page, navigate to AWS Organizations Console. You can do this by entering organizations in the search bar. You can choose the account dropdown and click on organization. Or if you've already visited this page, it appears in the recently visited section. Now we're in the AWS Organizations Console. Here you'll see a list of accounts, a search bar to find a particular account, and a button to add an AWS account to the organization. Before an account can leave the organization, it must be able to operate as a standalone account. This requires an AWS support plan, verified contact information, and a valid payment method. When an account is removed from a consolidated bill, the member account is liable for any charges for billable AWS activity that occurs when an account is no longer attached to the organization. After you take care of these steps, you're ready to remove the account from the organization. Choose the box next to the account that you want to remove. Click the Actions drop-down list and select Remove from Organization. A confirmation window appears. Be sure that everything looks correct and then choose Remove Account. If the action is unsuccessful, then the confirmation window stays open and shows a red box with an error message containing the piece of the puzzle that's missing for the account to be a standalone account. After you remedy the issue, you can choose the Retry Remove button. If this action is successful, the confirmation window closes and you'll see a green banner on the top of the screen showing that the account was removed successfully. Member accounts can also leave an organization themselves. To do this, you'll follow the same steps, logging into the member account and navigating to the organization's console, but instead you'll choose the Leave This Organization button. A confirmation window appears and you'll choose Leave Organization. And now you know how to remove a member account from a consolidated bill in AWS Organizations. Thanks for watching, and happy cloud computing from all of us here at AWS.